I'm just... Chips me. You speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down. Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Carset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed. And any other abominations that prey on mortals? Vampires, werewolves, witches? But the Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy. He is the God of Mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found.
Someone there.
What was that?